trying to avoid it at all costs. I cannot thank you enough for your patience and your kindness and your generosity during these times. We're getting there, so keep being those light bulbs that you are out there in the dark world, and we'll get through it. But be safe, and I know of my terrific gratitude. The Lord be with you. Almighty God bless you, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Go in peace, glorify the Lord.